Hey everybody, ChristopherOdd here, welcome back. This is the co-op campaign with Marbs here. He set us up to go on a target neutralization mission with Broker, Manchenko, Wesley, Scanlan, and Richter. That's a sharpshooter, gunner, grenadier, and a specialist. There's a lot of supplies and intel up for grabs, which is nice. Moderate difficulty, which is, you know, scary at this point. He said we had some weapon upgrades that he got. So we have an expanded mag, and we have a hair trigger. Expanded mag, good for our snipers. Hair trigger, good for rangers, of which we have one. So why don't we go ahead and throw this in there. Throw in the hair trigger. So theoretically, one out of every 10 shots, we're gonna get a free one. We'll take that, because we want him shooting twice every time. We'll see. Wish me luck, here we go. This is my first campaign after playing a few Long War II missions. And, or it's my first episode of this campaign after playing some of the Long War II campaign. And I've had the realization that I have a lot of soldiers to get to know. And I like that, but it's also really intimidating.
Now, the Resistance has been tracking a VIP known for working with the aliens. And they finally narrowed the target to a quadrant in this area. They've asked us to move in and deal with this person once and for all. As always, we'll need to eliminate any hostile forces protecting the package to secure the area. Capture the target if possible. Use force if necessary.
Okay, Operation Swamp Star. It appears that our VIP may or may not be a luxury car dealership owner in the Advent Priority Ward of St. Petersburg. We'll see. This reminds me, I have to mod the Sky Ranger back to the green thing that we had from like season 2. Oh, it looked so good. This one's cool, don't get me wrong, but...
Menace 1-5, target location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
You know what's interesting is, I think this looks like a custom map, is it not? I feel like on custom maps, we start on high ground a lot. I can't confirm that as, like, factual, but it certainly feels that way. Whether or not we can take advantage of that in this scenario is yet to be seen, but let's just do a little scouting. I'm moving Paige up because she's got the battle scanner, so
I'm
going to try to make sure that we actually use those.
Running.
Let's see. Richter to the left. Wesley. Go ahead and grab that piece of cover. The other thing is that's interesting about playing two different campaigns. What is that? Sectoid spotter? What the fuck is a sectoid spotter? That's new. Okay, and he's on his own? So is that's what he is? He's a, look at his, no wait, this is from the tower? Wait, what? Is that his thing? He's got like a crazy detection radius to like ruin our concealment? I think that's his thing. That's cool. So he just goes out there and he like scouts for his team. That's pretty neat. It's also scary because we're in a weird spot here, but I guess he won't be able to see us right on top of here. Unless he comes to, like, this location? But then the building would block? I don't know. I'm not sure. That's a crazy long detection range. And there's only one, so do we engage on this guy? Is that something we want to be doing? A lot of questions, not a lot of answers, based on what I'm saying. Oh, cool! We equipped the boltcaster on Thomas. Okay, awesome. So we have a boltcaster in play now. Let's bring you down. Ben, I'll move you up slightly. And then we'll shuffle these guys down just a tad so that Paige has some cover in case he comes a bit close. Like, I don't, do we want to engage on this one guy? Okay, he's leaving. Maybe we can just bypass him. Maybe we can just go around him and not deal with him altogether. That could be a thing. Let's see. Richter. Take us off to the left. Everything's looking good here so far. Maybe what we can do, we have this high ground as well. And it's relatively close to where we want to be, actually.
Rolling out.
Let's actually do that. Let's get these guys way over here.
Will do. Move, move, move.
Page as well.
Rolling out.
We have as much time as we want to set up, which I really actually, I like that about true concealment. That's one of the mods that we're using here. So that in our concealment phase, the timer's not ticking down. It does make the setup a little bit easier, but it feels a little bit more, what's the word, like, oh, hello. We've got action here. What do we got here? Shield bearer, Matthias Bravo, the VIP. Advent breacher. What's a breacher, shotgun maybe? Shield bearer we know. Obviously. But this does encourage me that maybe we should go up top here.
Bestätigt.
Okay, good. I was like, maybe I shouldn't go next to those windows just yet.
Moving on.
Okay. Sorry, I feel like I started a thought there and then I lost it. Oh yeah, true concealment.
Moving out.
So, I actually really like that mod. It feels more quote-unquote realistic.
Got it, moving.
And it's like, because you're coming in, you are stealthed, right? So they can't see you. I guess the difference in Long War is that because you have to infiltrate. Well, you would think if you're infiltrating that you would even have a better chance of coming in stealth, because otherwise you would be attacked as soon as your level would kind of load. If that makes sense, what I'm saying.
Understood.
All this to say, I think it might be cool to add true concealment to Long War. Because that's already super crazy difficult, right? Alright, so we have detection over there. We didn't see any civilians inside, so we should be fine here. I'm thinking we might be able to just engage on this group. We might be able to pull it off. This guy's detection range, though. What? Absolutely nutty. Looks like I could tuck Benjamin in this corner. What you got for me, Benny?
Hostile forces spotted.
Okay, there's the third now. So, an advanced adept, which, I'm gonna guess. Advanced adept.
Secured.
So the VIP looks
target
like a zombie.
Identity confirmed.
Like that? That's creepy almost. I'm gonna guess that's psionics, right? Okay, this could be an amazing spot for Austin.
Copy that.
Then he's in a good position to shoot twice right away. Let's put Thomas here for now. We're taking a little while to set up. I'm a bit worried. I don't think he can come this far and come down, but like his detection range is just insane.
Good to go.
We'll see. I think we're okay. I don't think he can scout Paige where she's at. Oh shit. He's doing it. He's going in. Holy balls. All right. Okay, we want to run around this way. That's all we can do.
Stepping off.
And we'll do the same here.
10-4.
Everybody else is protected. We have great shots there.
Overwatch.
We're almost ready. I'd like to bring Thomas up and hopefully the spotter F's off. So we only have to face. No, he's coming in. All right. Spotter covers a lot of ground, apparently. Wow. Good for you. Good for you.
Moving out.
Okay, so there. You are in position. Manchenko, unfortunately, doesn't have a great shot here. That could change. And you're pretty much locked down. So let's give it another go here. I wonder if this is gonna trigger on our guy. Yeah, frick. It's gonna trigger this guy right in the back. No, him.
At least we know where they are.
Oh shit. Well, here come the Overwatchers, boys. We've been spotted. Distress call? Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. No! What? What? Does he alert everybody on the map? Is that his thing? Well, at least we've killed some stuff.
Only the best.
Holy shit, everybody's hitting. Oh, we just wiped that whole... No, wait, the shield bearer's there. Whoa. And they called in reinforcements. Did we trigger this group? I don't know if... Maybe that was just a weird thing that happened there, but... That feels a bit weird to me. Okay, I gotta be careful here because I think we're flanked. I think we're flanked here. But it looks like they're dropping in reinforcements. Okay, how do we kill him? He's just standing there. But the challenge is... Okay, we can go here. He's flanking us, but if we're gonna focus our efforts on killing this sectoid, I'm okay with that. We've got 290s with Austin and half cover. Shield bearer most likely is going to... He's most likely just gonna cast his shields, or is he gonna run away? That's a thing that could happen. Okay, I think we have to take these shots with Austin. It's our best chance of killing the sectoid with one soldier. There we go. And then, I guess we have to brace for this group to drop in. Somebody needs to tell me what the spotter does exactly. Did he alert everybody? Because he said distress call. Or is he calling in these reinforcements? Like, that's what I need to know.
Taken care of. Could be something on this one.
Okay, I don't want him to run away. But I'm not sure that we can... We could freeze him. We could frostbomb him. So that he can't run. Then we've got this group coming in that I'd like to overwatch. But... I think if we could prioritize taking the shield bearer down, it'd be nice. He's in full cover, so even with the bolt caster, it's going to be tough to hit. So I'm thinking we get in there, maybe use the grenade, shred some of the armor. With any luck, we could damage the tree. I don't think we can remove his cover, though. No, but it is half now. It is half now. And we can shred with Alex if we in fact hit this, which would be nice. I don't know if we already have an advantage from high ground significantly, so I don't think moving in closer is a good idea. Plus, we're gonna have this group to deal with after. Let's see if we can hit with the 66 from Alex. not quite. That would have been nice. That would have been nice to shred some of the armor there.
Good.
But we do have a shot with Paige. We go precision shot here, 50% crit. Worried about this fire, yes. Oh, headshot, he is down. And we didn't have to use a frost bomb. And if something comes up here, we might just be able to blow them up. We might be able to like use the grenade to drop them. We're probably gonna get like a couple troopers and a stun lancer or whatever. A couple stun lancers. Oh shit. He calls in chrysalids? Damn.
Target neutralized.
Okay. They're little babies, but still. Oh no!
What's happening?
Oh no!
This isn't right!
Paige, are you freaking serious? Did that just happen? Did she just die? Oh, Paige. Paige. She was so good! That is very unfortunate. Holy shit. Ah, that sucks.
Nachgeladen.
All right, though. I guess we have to carry on with three soldiers. So. Oh, and the other guy panicked. So our ranger panicked. That's great. To play it safest here, we probably just use the grenade on these two. Take the other two shots on this chrysalid with the other guys, right? We could see about each of us killing a thing, but I can't believe we lost Paige to that. I saw the fire and I was like, this is bad. But.
Take this!
What are you gonna do? Shit. I think that's our first loss of the campaign, too. That's sad. And it was Paige. She's good. She's very good. Alright. Let's see. If we don't have to use the bolt caster, that'd be great.
On the move.
72, Benny. There you go.
Target eliminated.
Alright, we're down to 4, but we have 12 turns left. We know where the other enemies are, for whatever reason. Alloys. No, not a chance that we're going for that.
In the way.
That's so disappointing. Paige just like drops out of nowhere. Instantly dead. Are we going? Hello? Okay, I forced ended it. We're fine. Okay. Still panicked? Yes.
Bestätigt.
We gotta go. Time to move.
On it.
I see that group in the back. If I could sneak in there.
Copy that.
And get a grenade off. That would be beautiful. What the hell? Why are our turns not ending? I feel like it's something to do with this death here. Cause like, look, her body's gone. Something's weird. Oh, what the hell? Something's weird. Loot expired. Oh shit. I was devastated, okay? I'm overcoming a loss of one of our soldiers. Let's get real. Okay, this is for sure gonna set them off. So What the hell? How do we have a shot from there on the mindbender?
Verstanden, bin unterwegs.
Uh-oh. We're on the cusp.
On the move.
We are 100% on the cusp of detecting that group.
Heading out.
I would love for them to walk into us. Oh shit. Oh man. I think. If he's not setting
moving
it off.
Position.
Oh, that's dirty. Really close. I'm gonna go for an overwatch with everybody here, seeing if they move the one step. Yeah, something's glitched out with Paige, I think. All right, how can I not take this shot? I have to. Absolutely. Am I gonna feel bad about it? No. Come on, Machenko. Let's go. Oh, wow. Are you kidding me? All right, at least the things are going well as our guys are dealing shitloads of damage. Why is that group not moving? What the fuck is going on here? Something has gone incredibly wrong. Do we have any flanks on these guys? I guess not really, because...
Begebe mich zur Zielposition.
And we're not even, like, they're not even... Okay, so I think what happened was they got, like, triggered beforehand. Right?
Heading out.
They got triggered during that distress call. I think... We want a frost bomb here. Then next turn, we could try and blow out their cover. And then we'd have two shots with Austin. We'd have shots with Thomas. We'd have... Yeah, that could work. It's a bit weird. Some things have been a bit funky here. But I'd say
bombs away.
This is what we do. They're not gonna move. I can't argue. It's weird, but that's what happens. All right, I may as well take these shots. It's a decent shot, 66%. That we're now missing because I praised my soldiers and now they're like, oh, the commander's taking it easy on us. So okay, I can do whatever I want. No. That's not the case. Okay. Do we take the shot now? No, I think we reload, take two shots next time. When hopefully we expose those guys. Still have 9 turns. We're fine. Unless we find another group and then we're screwed. See, we're at the end of the turn. I have to manually end it. This is a bit of a cluster F.
Menace 1-5, be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Okay. Sure.
Frag out!
This is good, they're exposed, boys. Alright, now we've got a bunch of shots here. Let's go on the Mindbender first. The Viper could be a one-shot kill. Let's go there. Okay, cool. Nice.
Enemies down.
We could just use the pistol. What's the range? Weapon range 12%. If we get closer, it should be better.
On the move.
There we go. No! Really? A pistol gets worse as you get closer? Alright, well. What I should have done is I should have just reloaded and taken the stock damage, but...
Hostile terminated.
Whatever. This whole mission's gone to shit. We've lost a soldier, which was questionable.
Been on topics.
We had a batch of chrysalids come in for who knows god why. We had a group that was stuck to this wall, and then we stuck them again with ice. I will say though, and the end of our turns are borked. I don't know what's happening. Oh no, okay. This could all just go to shit.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Okay, hold on here. I think what we do... We set up an overwatch here? I think so.
I'm ready.
Because we still have a frost bomb.
I'm ready. Oh yeah!
Come get some. Overwatch.
So let's see if we can get a kill or two.
To overwatch.
And again, I gotta manually end it. Got five chrysalids. It's a lot of health.
Not good.
That's a nice shot. Shit. Would have been nice to kill one of these, and it's all just riot controls and generals. Okay, well, not out of the woods yet, boys. Oh, gross. Oh, what we can do, though, we do have area suppression that hits not all of them. Two of them. How are we gonna deal with this? .35s.
Moving out.
They have a bunch of cover. Well,
fire in the hole.
Let's expose them. Might be able to kill one. Are we going to need to freeze, though, is the question. We've got the suppression available. I'm going to move into full cover, and then I think we're gonna take suppression here on these two groups. If he moves, we're gonna get the shot anyways. It's gonna reduce the general's aim. And then we're gonna grab cover with Richter. And maybe freeze the one in the back kind of thing. Yeah, I think so.
Down.
Whew. Now things are hairy. It's kind of evened out a bit. So many emotions. Okay. Come on, team. Six turns. Can still do this. Oh yeah, I gotta manually end it. The best thing for that riot control to do is just sit still. Oh, nice shot, dude. Oh, that was great. Now he gets to move. Alright. This is our chance to finish it. Five turns left. Can I get a flank? Not really, on that guy in the back there. That's a bit annoying. But I can reload and suppress him. I'd like to go up here, but then we get open for a flank shot. But it's kind of the same here. Apparently this works. See, something's so strange here.
Position confirmed.
Okay, and then... What? That's not even... Oh my god. What the fuck? I'm losing it. Alright, this is still hitting. It's so
enemy
many
destroyed.
Bugs or glitches or whatever, but we're fighting through it. Five turns left. We still gotta pick up the guy and we gotta run there.
Ready
which
to
is
run.
Not like the end of the world, but
bring in the pain.
Okay, I'm gonna bring Richter way over here to flank the guy, which is really gonna encourage him to move and break the overwatch.
Scanning.
I don't know how he's gonna approach it. He might just take a shot, but oh yeah, manually end it. Yu Yi Fong was killed? Was that the person next to him? The citizen? I think so. Okay, he's just staying there. I guess that's like best case scenario for him. This needs to be a hit, please. I kind of want to maybe even get closer.
Verstanden. Bewege mich zum Ziel.
Come on. Let's go, we need to end this. Boom. Okay.
Feind erledigt.
Get this guy and get the hell out of here.
I'm on it.
We lost one, but this whole goddamn mission is questionable.
Target VIP secured. On the move. Location confirmed.
It's too bad.
Good
so
to
our sharpshooter, I think we put one in, did we not? To Guerrilla Tactics? No, I think that was my other campaign. So, we're gonna have to get somebody else in there.
Getting out of here.
To replace her. She was good too, Paige. Damn it. Oh yeah.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
Position bestätigt. On the move.
Okay, so we'll get these guys out.
VIP secure and in position for evac. Position bestätigt.
Alright. Well, we spent this time setting up our nice little ambush. The ambush actually went really well. Lost our soldier, first one, but sad day. Sad day. Painful to get through that one. But it happens. Too old for this shit. Yeah, exactly. She's officially too dead for this shit. Sorry, Paige. Okay. Let's go back to the base and see what kind of mayhem we can cause. And sorry to see you go, Paige. Hey, we got Rupture. That's awesome, actually. That's really cool. Boltcaster Rupture. Okay. I know Marv is gonna be disappointed if I go medical protocol. I know he is. We're definitely not going suppression with a boltcaster. I'm going medical protocol. Like, we don't have... Hello. What I'm worried about is we don't have the armor yet. And... Yeah, I just think we need to do that. We do have a... I believe... We have a specialist. Yeah, Danielle, right? So she's got combat protocol and field medic, which is fine, but there we go. Okay, so what's going on? We've got supplies and a resource cache. We also have to scan for our monthly supplies. We have resistance contacts that's expiring when? Radio relay in 45 hours. This expires in 4 days, so I gotta get there. And we can go pick up our cash later.
Signal's coming through clear.
Okay. So that's up. That means we can now make contact over here. I definitely think we should take this.
Avenger plotting new course.
It's going to expire. The ticker, boys, the ticker. All right, there we go. Okay, Marbs. Intel costs are up again. Great. Hidden faceless aliens. You know, like, we're in mag weapons. We're gonna be in even better weapons soon. I feel like faceless aren't too much of a problem. And we have a ton of supplies waiting for us. Lowers the time to complete missions out of concealment. Oh my god.
Shit.
Scientists would be nice. Are we in a rapid, like, do we need to spend a lot of intel right now? Here's what I could do. Here's what I'm gonna do. I have a plan. Okay, this is expiring in 19 hours, okay? I'm gonna fly over here. I'm gonna fly over there. I'm gonna start the progress of making contact, which is gonna cost us 80 intel. Then I'm gonna fly back to that mission and do it. And then we can do the one that's, that reduces our timer.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Okay, so now that we've locked that in, we don't have to scan there. We can go back here and head to West Africa to lower the time to complete missions out of concealment, right? That's the one we want to counter. That would be a bitch. Faceless we can deal with. Intel sucks, but we're maxed out right now for expansion anyway. So let's go to West Africa. It's hacking, so we want to take a specialist.
For West Africa.
Probably Danielle. And then we have 10 days. After this, we should probably scan for our supplies, pick those up, and go from there. All right. So, Danielle, come along, shall we? Let's go with Close, our Grenadier. What rank are you? Yeah, you got heavy ordnance, good stuff. I think we go Pete with the Assault. Yep. Get some damage, get some flanking. What's next? Who do we want to bring? See that we've hired a few soldiers. This is good. Notoriety's starting to grow. That's for sure. Take out our gunner to do some shredding. And I'm gonna give you the rogue, even though the notoriety's up there a little bit. We'll go medkits over here. We'll go. Oh, we lost our freaking battle scanner. Oh, gross. All right, we'll build another one. All right, there you go. We have like 1,000 of them now. Hack in the workstation. We want explosives? Do we want frost bombs? I think frost bombs are good. And I think everybody else is probably fine. On your mag cannon, I think it's okay. Yeah, I think this is it. Operation Death Beast. So, DeVries, Close, Verilis, Biznesu, and Kurtza. Good luck, Marbs. You're all set, pal. Peace.
The world you once knew is no more. Earth is now ruled by the Advent Coalition and their alien masters.